Assalamu alaikum students, hope so you all are good. Today's topic is network architecture. So what is network architecture? Network architecture is a design of computer network. Network architecture means networks that tell us how computers are arranged and how tasks are allocated to the computers. Means network architecture is a layout of the network that consists of the computers, communication devices, software, wired or wireless transmission of the data and connectivity between computers. Means each computer connect to the others. Okay, and the second is types of network architecture. So we have three types of network architecture. First is client server network, and the second is peer to peer network, and the third is point to point network. Now I will explain one by one. So first is client server network. So the client server network is a main computer in a network which is used to manage network resources and facilitate other computer. Basically, client server architecture, also known as request response. Request response means client make a request to the server and the server will fulfill the response. For example, I am a client and I search something on the Google. So basically I request to the Google server, and the Google server receive the IP address on my device and then hold the IP address and then respond on my IP device, IP address. So the main advantage of the server, add many devices are attached to the server. Here you can see the servers are not used as a client computers, and the client computers are not used as a server. Means client always give the request, and the server receive the request and then respond. Means basically server wait for the request to the arrival from clients and then respond to them. So the server is the most powerful machines. Okay, clear? So client server network share its resources such as hard disk, printer and internet connection with the client server network. Means it is a work at the local area network, means limited area network. Clear? And the second point is peer-to-peer network. So the peer-to-peer network means two computers are directly communicate with each other without any server. In peer-to-peer network, all computers have the same status. Every computer is the capable of the playing the role of the client and the server or both at the same time. Means each computer work as a server and also work as a client. A file can be shared directly between the system on the network without the need of the central server. You can see this figure. This PC is attached to the other PCs. Means this PC communicate with each other without any server. Clear? And each computer on the network is known as peer. A peer on the network can share as well as access available resources on the network. I need to print out, so I don't need to buy a printer on the each computers. I buy one printer and attach to the one PC, and the PC and the one PC is connected to the other PCs, communicate with the other PCs. Clear? Now third is point to point network. So the point to point network, it is a type of network in which a message is sent from the one computer to another by other computer in the network. So basically point to point network is a cover limited large area, means wide area network. You can see this second point. It is used in large area network that connect cities and countries are organized in such a way. So the point to point network are generally used for long distance communication. You can see this figure. First is LAN, and the second LAN 1 and the LAN 2. So city 1 and the city 2 means communicate with the city to city. Means LAN, here you can see the clients are connect to the main server, and here is the clients and connect to the main server. So the main server communicate to the other main server. Means the LAN 1 server communicate to the LAN 2 server. Clear? Hope so you all are understood. Thank you so